they laying anything special on here for you this year?
Oh, supposed to be the same as usual. Bar of soap, box of screws.
I doubt they'd be wrapping it this year, though. They reckon they're so short-staffed.
And they serve us Christmas dinner?
Yeah, it's always worth forgiving, isn't it? Just to see how much they ate it.
We have a good time, though, don't we, Jew?
It's nice, you're surrounded by all your mates.
One of these days, you'll be able to spend Christmas with us, Mum. And you too, aren't you, Jew?
It'd be lovely.
You better check with Fidelity first. Doubt she want a couple of old legs around her Christmas tree.
Mum, what'd you say that for?
Just a feeling.
Golf one.
Golf one over.
Mark, you've got a visitor.
Oh, thanks. I'll be right there. All right, time's up.
Oh, come on, Mrs. Ollenby. We haven't had half hour yet.
Think yourselves lucky you've had that. I'm short-staffed, so jingle bells out of it. Come on.
Bless his Scrooge, who's a bloke.
That's enough of your lip.
I'd better be getting back anyway, Mum.
Give a shanty a little kiss from me, won't you?
I will. And you're wrong about Fidelity, Mum.
If you say so.
Come on, let's have you.
Bye, darling.